It's really to excite us, and I'm sure it will live up to the billing. I think they're both really looking forward to this, Alan.
Yeah, thanks, Martin. Looking forward to this. I'm hoping for a nice, quick start that will set the standard here between two good teams.
Period.
And defender can get it upfield.
What did I call my dog? Sure.
Hadji.
Alright, very nice.
Well, look at the room in which to attack. That's the shoot! Well, that's a wonderful save.
Oh, that was a goal on the way, wasn't it? Until the keeper intervened.
Alright, no. Bob, Bob, I'm okay,
but they're not doing it.
What a ball! Really, yo. Mr. Giman and Massis here. Mr. Giman and Massis.
Breakaway doesn't quite happen for this team. Anderson.
No,
onto it, the keeper.
Bye, Pierre. Move.
Well, should be.
Ah, Jaja. Over top, no.
That's a good
one. Oh, my.
Might have put his teammate
Jesus
in here.
Christ.
In on goal. There's no flag.
Yo, keeper. Well done, Thomas.
A really incisive.
Such a good keeper in these situations, you know, he's very cool and he got his angles absolutely correct there.
Gone out over the touchline, that'll be a throw to the opposition. They can spread the play
here,
now.
If you're not scored one goal, let's see that.
Now Anderson. Hadji.
Jaja.
Chance to break away now on the counter.
Yo, but they live still, they're better fast in the dog.
Whip it in now.
Well done, CPU. I well done, CPU. I love that.
They read the opponent's mind and got the ball.
Yeah, man. We're full of speed to here. Got
Peter
fast.
There is some space in the wide area. That is a tackle and a half.
Alright, well done.
Gives it away.
Good boy, boy!
Go in front. Goalkeeper can only carry it out.
But that man's not like an English commentator.
And the crowd knows it.
But I think that the way to make it up from a keeper, eh, boy.
A bit lazy in possession.
Don't run in from goal team, you know. We get tackled. Leaves it burn.
Slipping
it through. Yo, who teach my goal? Fast ball. Boy, miss the mount a teacher.
It has to be very quick.
I'm never going to run back anyway, you know. Gotcha. All right.
You could see what he was trying to do, but he couldn't execute it at all. Good support running on either side.
Good deal on CPU. Well done. CPU.
Now that has opened the scoring. One.
Come like I'm an assist king. Assist king. Assist king JV.
Well, this is where the space is at the moment on the flanks.
Don't worry, man. Yeah, get back. Get back too far.
He's made the interception, making sure there's no turnover.
No real surprise, the visitors with less possession here. But what you would say about this team is the way that they've used the possession so ruthlessly. It's been a joy to watch. Textbook stuff from them.
Ah, well done.
Neatly intercepted.
Grasscutter.
Shots on here. Ah, the goalkeeper makes
no
the save.
No, Grasscutter.
The keeper's given the ball away. No time for an extra touch after the tackle. He's out of harm's way. They can be quick on the break now. Still progressing on the break. No offside.
We'll see you, yo. Bumba! It's a near attack. Run back and mark the space, dog.
Well, what a sight to behold.
But man, too fast, brother. Man, too fast, dog.
It's almost as if they drew them onto them so that there was space to break into. And how well they used that space.
And that score. He's just got too much pace for those defenders. You can see him.
Interception here. Hadji. Get his cross in now. He's won it back easily.
Alright, well done. Come dead. Period. Yeah, move.
Opportunity in a wider area.
Full of fuckers too. Yo, tuck him up. Them boy about too long in the dog.
Hadji. And the ball's with Anderson.
Bomba.
I think the wide man's got a chance here. There's space out near the touchline.
Well done, Mark. See me.
Here goes the board. There'll be two added minutes. Takes the shot on. In the end, good defending really put him off his shot.
Yeah, he did have to take it quickly, to be fair.
Well, the referee has blown for half-time at 1-1. Really good game here. Two teams matching each other in pretty much all...
So you go. We can win. Man say 1%. The man say 1% and 100%. What's the 1% shot accuracy? Yo, the man say 4 shot, 4 point target and 1% shot accuracy. Yo, that's a...
Referee just checking everything is in order and he blows for the second half to start. And now Anderson. Pointed for a free kick here.
Yeah, I'm
tends to
boy,
put
so.
A bit of whip on these free kicks.
Would win Lamette last
here.
Better than mute up.
Chance to cross it.
Pull a long pass. All right, boom.
He stopped the opposition. Must. Gets the ball out of harm's way. Strong challenge. Lovely ball. Room now out of the wing.
That is still enough.
It could be a chance of the keeper back into play.
Really?
Good deep post. Oh, sweet, sweet goal, volleying in the cross.
That's all about timing, and he got
man,
it spot on there.
They are one full assist, so I can't wait to go back for
later tonight because he's
so if one miss it, one day.
He executed it superbly.
Off we go again, 2-1. That's how to tackle. Coming in.
Come on,
Mepris.
Chengis and last year.
Win the ball back. Cleverly done. In with a chance. The keeper refusing to be overpowered here. What a shot. Well, this is a chance maybe to get back level with the corner. Well, they want to do the short corner here. Didn't want the referee to blow his whistle, and he hasn't.
So often you see it, it's a bad tackle, and he blows straight away, but the advantage is played.
Offside, too.
Well, that's not so much an interception,
no, but
as
just
a poor
realize,
pass.
Just I realise. If I damage. I will them right back.
Jay. Here's Wardle. That's a great interception. Going forward with real purpose now.
Alvin.
They've set it up well for the cross.
Yeah, move now. Oh,
it's Wardle.
The goal! Ah,
oh, that's a wonderful save.
Oh, that was a goal on the way, wasn't it? Until the keeper intervened.
Corner played into the middle. And turned away by the goalkeeper spectacularly. And now a throw-in. Well, he has got a chance to get the cross in.
Winning.
And he went to win the ball, but the result is a throw.
Maybe too agile. Maybe him too agile or get him a chop him all along for R2 or something like that.
He's got some room out here in
Man, I'm always
position.
Running back, you know.
Deep across, back post this time.
Boy, right back
that
a defender.
Will be a corner. Decided that this time they're going to play the short corner. Towards the front post. Pushed out by the goalkeeper, but only into a dangerous area. Oh, the goalkeeper puffs out his cheeks because that was a bit easier. But the other save was superb.
Well, that's what they work on in training, don't they? These double saves, getting back on the feet, back into position.
Ball! I mean, it's not all that. I mean, it's not all of that. We'll better finish. We'll better finish my play. Please, Jesus Christ.
They're going to have to restart with a throw.
All right. Really?
Poor throw. Straight to the opposition. Interception here.
Oh, these fans know not much time left to try and get an equaliser. It might be now or never.
They've been striving to get this sort of attack going.
Yeah, right.
And it looked on there, and then the interception came in. He's read that, hasn't he, and made the interception. Made
wide
easy,
out wide.
Actually.
But
he's got skill with the ball, backing himself in these circumstances. Well, the players can only be heartened by the kind of support that they're getting today.
Yeah, oh, without question. And it does have an effect on the form and confidence of players. They play a big part, those fans.
Trying to catch them out by going short. Players arriving in the middle. It's not really away. Poor clearance. They can be quick on the break now. The supporters, Alan, trying to play their part here and lift the home team.
Yeah, I think they believe, Martin. The question is, do those players down the pitch believe as well here?
Trying to find the opening, which would be so crucial. And the referee blows his whistle. The flag was up for offside to Thomas. Well, the clock's showing 9 minutes left to play.
Like, oh, Jervy offside. Stop
Thomas.
Ball.
Looking to create an opening. Well, they put the squeeze on and stopped the opposition playing out.
CP, you don't feel, you know.
Good
vision. Tight, you know.
Onside and away.
Well done, my keeper. Well done, my keeper.
A bit of breathing space. Another save. And now it's a corner.
All right, good turn, my boy. Make it bad, sir.
Got his foot in. Make me shoot, sir. Pass. Trying to get in behind, just a little too eagerly there.
He could give the defender a yard, you know, and still get there.
And looking at my watch, 4 minutes left. And that will be a throw.
We're going to win the league undefeated, man. All right.
That wasn't a good tackle, but they've still got the ball, and the referee lets the game go on. Now Newell.
Jaja, yo.
Tackling.
When I get my skill points, me put them in a strength. Watch.
Well, no one's picking him up in the wide area. This could be dangerous.
Yeah, man. Soldier for.
Poor technique there.
Really
got the
weird
ball back by that interception. Jay. Well, time is against them, but they're on the break now.
A foul, man.
That
goal.
Is a free kick.
He's
got a huge aim out in there. I think he's just going to whip one in.
Right, dude.
And he's blown his whistle for the last time.
In the league undefeated.
Was really close, right up to the final whistle. But they've got across the finishing line with their noses just in front.
I'd be relieved about that. This the opposition pushed the ball away. It was a cracking contest.
Well, we have more tackle on Tottenham. Yo. Who that? Regulan. Anybody, no? You have skill points. Last year signed David Silva. I'm food, I'm a drink all juice with it too. Carrot juice, everything, brother. Man, I love. Man, I love, brother, everything, brother. Everything, me, I train on my strength, brother. 2 week. Right, me have 79 strength. I'm think some weaker than that. 81 now. Alright, me change. I'm gonna change my style now. Your style is lame. What's me gonna trim later? New cut. I have a link, Pagwa Baba man. A-star Baba. What? Someone boss him man, Raheem Sterling boss him. Carry him up in England and boss him dog. Man I make beer money you know. Right here. I'm a love left center mid so. Alright, but him alone beat Mark. Bomba, peel out there. Alright, me a beat that one there. Zidane. Prime Zidane! Yeah. No. Peel out there. Prime. Boy. Yeah, that's a judge. Don't lie. Which one? Oh, no, I'm on a tough man. I feel like I'm best goal, you know. It are the one against Swansea. You know that one there? The one that travel. Yeah, brother. The valley. The one that just travel in a one direction and just go up. What kind of valley that? Boy, bug dog. Man, no. Yes, my man. You're not even room. Alright. Yeah. Creed BC 17. My 17 month. Boy, just win BHL. Brother, if Sir Bobby Charlton and them man, they do weird, weird big things. And Lee and George Best and them thing there. And them man, well, the number the 7, not get which are Rooney and Christie and Giggs and them man there. And Scholes and them man there.
Great anticipation, we're looking forward to the
oh, them man, the number
not
get retire my own.
This should be Alan.
Should be a good one. A lot of talk about the tactics these two managers are likely to employ beforehand. We'll soon find out.
Put into the middle.
UK has score part. We well done. Pick up here. Well done.
Won it back with an interception.
Ball against a play pretty so. If man likes probably a play. No for them player will go on. You know.
Lazy in possession.
Bad boy Sproul.
For White. Richards.
Alright, we can trouble him. What's up for day night?
Looking for teammates in the middle. Couldn't get it past. The first man to close him down.
Take this, my keeper. And then
Richards.
Dog, I saw PSG Watlist. Then I said, brother, PSG Watlist, brother. 3-star.
Played down the wing, keeping the wide attack going.
Imagine Emirates, 2-star.
Players up in support if he needs them.
Imagine a Emirates. You have to get a 2-star.
Off the pass there.
Gotcha. Go on the score, Pierre. Go on the score. Go on the score.
With the goalkeeper.
Lovely.
Oh, they've opened the scoring here. It's a good start. It's a flying start, really. And that has opened the scoring. 1-0 here.
Oh, that. Right next to the door. Judge that.
Adu. Guided through.
Or is that silly at you?
And the goalkeeper can make a straightforward save. Excellent interception. And that was a very well timed tackle.
Yeah, I'm moving on.
For a break in numbers. Could have done better with that counter attack. The run through here in the end to the goalkeeper, disappointment for them. Chance for the keeper to kick it clear, and he takes that chance.
Keeper, feeling bad. I will
cut out the pass. Preston won the ball well forward. Goes for goal.
Gotcha.
Intercepted here.
Burst for a minute.
Difficult for the defender against the player who wants to take
him on like this.
Defending strongly there and making sure the cross didn't get into the danger area. In goes the corner.
Basically,
keeper up well to punch the corner. Put away, but not out of harm's way.
Boom, but the money, you're going to up on that.
Trying to catch the other team out with a quick break here. That's a turnover to the opposition. Likes to come into this area. They'll want him further up front though as the game develops, I'm sure.
Yeah, move.
Okay, the captain, sir. Good piece of anticipation.
Yes, let them start it.
Out in front of goal. It looked how the keeper's done well to keep that one out.
Give me a coffee ball and keep. Yo. Watch it.
Made a quick interception.
Spalding.
Intercepted well.
Kill a basketballist. the moon again, but that new moon. Them can't stop on keeper, so mad. Level and they
press again. Well, if they continue playing like this, they will get more chances, will get better chances than that, I think.
Man, 5-7 on the man win ball over them, man. What can I ask them, sir?
The referee looks to his assistant, who's got the flag up, it's offside. He's cut that out well, well read.
You know, sir, at the CPU, you want to pass it to the guard.
Successful tackle. And it's out of play.
Good show of character by the visitors, last 15.
Thank you, Asko.
Well, to keep that out, that will be a corner. That's a fine shot, an even better save.
The ball did move in the air a touch, so he had to keep his concentration.
And in it goes. Punches it away. Shot on. To get the equaliser.
Go for him, now.
He is a saviour there. Promising forward play from them again.
Got here.
They've been striving to get this sort of attack going, and it looked on there, and then the interception came in. Probing with the pass.
Mucking their rocks.
Really get at the opposition.
Man, I really cut in. We really cut it one time.
Out into the wide areas now.
You can cross it one time. Gotcha. Well.
Here's a chance.
You can't pass it.
Well, he's come.
Move around it now.
Pitch the ball off the toes of the attacker.
Well, as we know, you have to time these absolutely perfectly because the attacker will go down at the slightest touch.
That's the referee's decision. Two added minutes. Well, that's what they've been looking for. The ball in behind. Wonderful chance.
Well, yes, they keep on the
harm's way then, because
yes,
it looked as though there's going to be some real damage done to them.
The bicycle.
Defender's done well here to clear the danger. Last half time at 1-0.
What are we doing?
Well, they are losing at half time, and I'm afraid it's been down to individual errors. Some of the defenders were nowhere near their best today.
No, I think they need to introduce themselves to each other. They look like strangers out there in that first half.
Dog, one shot, one point target, one goal. Brother, one shot, dog, one shot. We keep the whole day, dog. Well, game. So we have to pop in a life, then what we get?
Referee just checking everything is in order, and he blows for the second half to start. Probing pass. Throwing coming up.
You wanna kill him, show me.
Zubar. Real promise about that build-up. Till that challenge.
Yep.
He's given possession away here.
All right.
Did well, stuck out a foot.
Brother Jamie Sachang, how was it? Is he right?
It's going to be his throw here. He's made the interception. Chance for the equaliser. Good reflexes by the goalkeeper. Powerful effort.
Is that my fastest player?
Well, we've got the corner here. They're desperate to get a goal from it to get on level terms. Well, Read that well with the interception.
The hosts can't quite get hold of the ball. They're doing a great job here. It's been a classic counter-attacking performance. You don't always need to be dominating possession to get yourselves ahead.
And he's dispossessed. Chance for a break in numbers. With good vision. Puts the goalkeeper in the eye. Saved it. We knew about the pace, and it was too quick for the opposition. Great goal.
Well, what a sight to behold that was. The opposition was absolutely helpless to counter it.
Restarting at 2-0. Zubar has a go here. Got in the way. Chance to cut the deficit here.
Mommy, I'm moving on.
Doesn't want to lose it here. Warriner to Chet. Newell. Want to keep possession. That's the way they play, but they're not doing it.
Sure, boy, team.
For White. Well, they've got the opposition on the back foot with this break. They're coming at them with numbers. White. That will be offside. Flag went up. Sharp trying a bit too hard, trying to force the pass, and it went straight to an opponent. Jay
wingman. Ah, no.
Well, they're trying to put some pressure on him now, the attackers.
Voila. Gaffa shot.
Warriner. Now Newell. Pierre. Could have been in, really, until the interception. Always been called offside here. And 20 minutes to go. They use the forward in these positions, dropping deep. He lays it off and they play from there. The pressure now coming from the away team to get their challenges in further up the pitch, not make it easy for the opposing team to pass the ball.
Yeah, they're determined to make a game of it.
Addo! Decent opportunity there, but it was easy in the end for the goalkeeper. What's the keeper doing here? Bit of space to go forward into with the ball. Chen, Newell, read the intentions. Under some pressure, he shielded it well. Has a go here. Credit to them. They're still having a go here.
Brother, the man of one bugger Bruno on the side.
Yeah, I mean, the shot. They haven't played badly. And if that had gone in, they'd have gained some faith and confidence.
Warriner. Walker. For White. Addo. Jay. He's got it in behind the defenders for the attack of the chase. Disappointed that that didn't lead to more. We've got
lost
10 minutes left
that.
On the clock.
Lost them in every
day. Done well here until it was the direction of the pass, really. Right idea, but couldn't find his man. It's out over the touchline. Threads it through. Not able to take full advantage of a good position.
Easy now. Paul.
This is a chance from the free kick.
You can almost sense the crowd getting nervous here because this lad can be so deadly in these situations.
And that's a pretty comfortable save. Not the best set piece, but it was on target. that looked good there until the interception. Jay. Pierre.
They get one, they get
one. That's a dreadful error.
Good try, good try. No, 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 no. A good try.
White. He worked so hard on his heading. Needs to do a bit more work, I think.
Yeah, the keeper's waving that one by.
What kind of fun?
And the decision for the added time is 3 minutes.
3 minutes of added time.
Hola.
Promising build up until that challenge.
Yeah.
What a turnover in play here with that interception. Newell. Real chance. Well, now it looks like a question of just
how
they really are on top now. Stretching the lead. Looking like the real winners of this match. For the goalkeeper, another bad moment. Certainly not his first of the day.
He's just got to try and pick himself up now, Martin. There's still a game going on out there.
There's no doubt that the scoreline reflects realistically the nature of the game. There's nothing false about it. They've thoroughly deserved to be so far ahead. From the referee, they never let up, did they? They kept on going to make this a very big margin of victory.
Yeah, they were ruthless actually. Quite often, last 10 or 15, you ease off, but this team didn't.
Right, one goal, one assist. Love that. Next match. Hit him on this. That's it. I see him in, brother. Bomba! PS, Mbappé go play tomorrow. Yes.
This is the Mercedes-Benz Stadium in Atlanta. Yeah. Welcome to you all. Martin Tyler here, along with Alan Smith, delighted to be with you. The match has so much potential, and kickoff is just moments away.
We've been counting the hours, Alan,
haven't we, for this one?
Yeah, we'll buzz around this ground. Full house.
And a day young.
A lot of interest in it. Hope it doesn't disappoint.
And I'm a Valera, son.
Maybe took his eye off the ball. Now, can they move on from this wide area where there is room?
But man, a weak youth. Man, come like 70.
Oh, the wide man can show his skills here. Got in the way. And he saw the danger and snuffed it out. Jay. That's cut out. That's great defending there, stopping that attack. Yang.
That one or two. Bolivia, son.
Really trying to use the full width of the pitch here to make some progress. only partially cleared, so there's still some problems for them. Yang.
Boy, mama, please, Barbara.
Will that be a throw? Intercepted well.
I mind this.
Manager calling for the press, but he's still got the ball.
Yo.
Baker.
No, really.
He's in here.
He can't score.
That's a breakthrough. It's been a very good start to this game.
My partner, say that.
Really, their football has suggested would come. You wonder whether missing chances would leave them regretting those misses. But now they've opened the scoring, and you would feel that they'll go on and win from here.
It's good.
Bit of a desperate lunge that, and he's going to get booked for it, I think. Good work, really, to read the intention of the pass. Stopping the pass getting through with good piece of anticipation. Ward.
All right, back post.
Oh, that's good defending.
Let's get this.
Two of them involved here. Now he wants to take them on. Made the challenge well. Saw the direction of the pass. Able to make the interception.
No, right,
get involved, I think, the forward by coming this deep to get on the ball.
Yep.
Got the ball now under control and a chance to move themselves forward. Get up the pitch.
Wait, I'm on my side. Number 10, man. Don't know how I pile him on the side.
Can get it upfield. To the wide area.
Making...
The ball glued to his boots, it seems. Excellent work. Got the ball away from the opposition. Got to keep
ball, brother. Now I press a triangle team. Give me a ball. The man, salad, Mr. Jaja.
Jay. He will be furious with himself for such a poor pass. Could be a cross here. Could be dangerous. Trying to slip it through.
Yo, me, the man on top and the man ignore me running. You, that's so much it.
Chance to work it from the flanks. Pull it back here.
All right, same
set up a chance. The goalkeeper. It's his ball. Timely defending.
Is it? Yo, see me, I know. All right, well done.
Pierre. Whip it in from here. They've, arch. They've got themselves back on the ball. Left the defenders trailing now. Here's a chance. Good stretch by the goalkeeper. Push that away from danger.
No.
That's gone behind for a corner. Corner's going to be taken short this time. They can be quick on the break now.
Near my sideline here. For the sideline.
Here's McDonald. Defender's done well here to clear the danger. One or two options now in forward areas for them.
Yo. Where are they off? Are they off? They were split inside.
Held off the opponent well. Terrific tackle. Good interception.
Well done. Ah.
In behind the defenders.
Yeah, please.
It's got some room out
left
there.
Center mid. Better be up here, left center mid over there. We are fouled.
Maybe a bit of a sighter, but it was a strong effort.
I have seen him score from those kind of distances.
No. All right.
Read the play well to intercept.
What's the game
signal for half time, and it's 1-0 here. Well,
better move the player. 0 shot accuracy, 0 piston shot accuracy. I know when I get in here. No man kick no shot. Yes, I kick some shot, dad.
So we're all set for the second half. Able to intercept here.
Ah, see there. Money back there, take it off here.
White. Dealt with the danger.
Yeah, move now.
Super skills. Now, can he take them on? Good strong tackle. A chance to break away now on the counter.
Yes, okay.
It goes out wide again.
No.
Trying to get behind the defenders to get in a good cross.
Look funny.
Really away. Poor clearance.
Okay. I can tell you where I'm with it here.
Yes, good refereeing there because it was a foul, but they're playing on and playing on well. Baker. And he gives it back to him.
No, I'm a dog, I'm a dog, alright. Pee, make a run up here.
He's made the interception.
Man, stop run. Look like I'm here to do a life pass in them. Take it from Mark. Oh, boy, man. Jaja. I'm still can't come out from offside. We need to sell them CPU, yeah, and buy some brand new CPU. You have Bell, you have HP.
Full of chance.
In our box.
This is the attacking third. Excellent interception. Opening them up with a through pass. He's through here. Oh, that's what we've come to see. That's a brilliant goal. And that's the third, the hat trick. It's a day he'll never forget. I have to say, it's so one-sided today, but all credit to the team that are racking up the goals. He fancies his chances getting past these players. He saw the look from the other player and saw where the pass was going, read it. The byline kept his concentration, the goalkeeper, and because of that kept hold of the ball.
Yeah, he seems to feel the goal, this lad. He's quite an imposing keeper.
Well, they're getting the ball forward. They need to do that. Drew everything behind that shot and frustrated.
I fall, man.
Well, if he keeps getting in those kind of areas, I'm sure he'll score pretty soon.
He's going to get a yellow here. That's the earlier incident, and the ref's got it absolutely right.
Yeah, hands up. He knows that booking was coming his way.
Baker, Yang,
bad boy Yang.
Now, can they make this count? Keeping the ball well in a dangerous area now. Maybe just miskicked it a little bit there, and pass goes straight to the opposition.
On the right,
Pierre. He's got some room out here in the wide position.
In that box.
And the tackler really out of control and just can't get away with that. Well, you could see what he was trying to do, but he couldn't execute it at all.
tried his luck.
Well, he's reached that spectacularly.
I thought that was in, Martin, I've got to say.
In goes the corner. Well, that's good defending. White. McDonald. It's a good idea with the pass.
Goalkeeper.
It's his ball.
No, I'm going to go if you need it.
Just over quarter of an hour left on my watch. Probing the pass.
We're going to get no club.
Brilliant goal.
It's just one of
those awful days at the office, Martin, that he'll want to come to an end sooner rather than later here.
One team really on their game today, the other very off colour.
I'm going to watch the Minister one.
Just lost their way in the final moments of that attack. Probing pass.
Flick him. Jesus Christ! We're telling him to flick him! We're never going to need.
We've got 10 minutes left on the clock.
We're never going to need.
Guiding it through. Looking to attack it in the middle. What a goal that would have been on the volley.
Yeah, the crowd were on the feet. They thought he'd done it.
Seaman.
Where
are Seaman?
Better this time from the keeper.
Well, he's kept going, hasn't he? He's kept his head up, and maybe that'll be the turn in terms of his form.
That's
here.
It.
And they've spread it out wide here. Tight against the touchline. It was pretty clear that it was going to end up with a throw in. That's a weary looking piece of play from him. Now Newell.
Long pass!
The direction of the pass and was able to intervene.
Jesus Christ,
under
man.
Under some pressure, he shielded it well. Intercepted here.
Strange
kind of shot, really. Plenty of invention about it in terms of thought, but not in the way it turned out.
To try and place it from that distance, it's got to be in the corner.
Read the play well to intercept. And the verdict on added time is 2 minutes.
Well, guys, it's an off day.
Cut off the pass. The ball glued to his boots, trying to get the ball in behind. Super goal! There's no way this is going to make
it. Hey, boy, don't celebrate.
That's what you call a consolation goal.
Hey!
Well, they're going to have the final word in terms of this very, very late goal.
Dribble shot.
The real conversation in the match has come from the other team.
Yeah, and I think the scorer will be pleased, but he's the only one out there that will be, because it's been a poor performance from them.
You see, brother, about 20 men have played, brother.
And the referee has now called the halt. It was absolutely extraordinary, exceptional, elegant, excellent.
Taking home the match ball and thoroughly...
Leroy Sané with a trick. Tammy Abraham. Willian. Hello, man, I want him. Where man all and cold, bro. We might get game over. Go center mid. On the right. Yeah, he dead. Yeah, and he can't take soccer game.
Perfect pitch on a perfect day in this stadium. I'm Martin Tyler, he's Alan Smith as usual alongside me to provide the analysis. The match has so much potential and kickoff is just moments away. This looks like a really good game, Alan.
I think the first 10 minutes might tell us how this match is going to pan out, who can gain the upper hand, who can get hold of this ball and ask all the questions.
Kept his concentration, the goalkeeper, and because of that, kept hold of the ball.
Yeah, he seems to fill the goal, this lad. He's quite an imposing keeper.
See if you have that covered,
man. Well, he's got a chance now to get forward in this wide area. Totally unmarked in the middle. Great goalkeeping. In goes the corner. Doing here, he fancies his chances getting past these players. Terrific tackle. It's a good way to nick the ball back. Quick thinking.
Yeah, boxing on. Cheating there.
Well, poor pass, good interception. Take your choice.
Ah, right pass, big two again. CPU here, you know.
Saw that coming and intercepted. Can put them in front here, but he's missed it and it's still level.
Oh, he can't believe it. Neither can his teammates.
Now I'm gonna see if we get them chance that we have buried them, you know.
Sharp.
No, Peter, I said, oh, easy, no, man. Second all.
Here they are, still probing away. Teammates getting out of the way because they know he can dribble it here.
Now, box the man.
The target, players in the center. Hasn't held it, the goalkeeper.
Pantamo.
Here's Rooney.
I'm going to run back again.
Only partially cleared, so there's still some problems for them.
Nobody had a break up, man.
Unsuccessfully at the moment.
Boom, Bodman, fly upon that.
Here's Rooney.
And fly upon that.
Chance to get the ball all right in the box.
Yeah, mark everything when I come my way. Cimeno. Ah.
Hazard.
See me back? No. Give him no, give him no. Not now.
Got his foot in. That's what
I think I'm me at threw it a while ago.
And they've spread it out wide here. Left one behind. Nothing wrong with the industry of the team. That little bit of inspiration lacking, but they need to get their noses in front. Now that's a great block. Excellent vision. Pierre. Poor on the ball. Lovely ball.
See if you have that covered, man.
Saved it. Put the corner in the middle. Defended well. Hazard. just a bit lax in possession. They've got a man out wide.
There's no goalkeeper.
I was on the verge of shouting goal for this
time. Yeah, brother. Brother, hold me a hold on pan O, brother. Me a hold on pan O, dog. That's why.
Up front, though, as the game develops, I'm sure.
I hold on pan O, brother. God no, dog. I see
looking
it.
Looking good when they attack.
This. Then can't score, man. Right.
Chip over the goalkeeper and under the bar. Brilliant chip goal.
Keeper thought he'd come out. Right place at right time to make the save, had no chance.
He didn't, and he wasn't all that far off his line, but he was far enough off for the goal scorer to take advantage. Wonderful take.
Cleverly done. Nice offside.
You're back offside. but I spoke.
Throw in now.
Alright, that's how you create play like this. Go. I feel a goal here. I feel it here. Jay. I feel a goal, man. Never mind. Man about
that
feeling.
That dangerous moment.
Alright, see me on the wing.
Good position for the cross.
Just on top.
Too hard. Saw that coming and intercepted. That's a good challenge.
On the sideline, I run and wait. Never come inside.
Pierre. Now Newell. Taking on the defenders. That's a silly tackle, really.
Oh, I've seen him bury these from this distance.
Saved by the goalkeeper, that free kick. Added time coming up. There'll be 2 minutes of it.
Coffee.
Interception here. Chance to work it from the flanks. Here's a chance.
Bomba.
Keep the concentration and they've won this match, I think. Oh, what a time to get a goal just before half time. Their manager's team talks just changed a bit there.
I'm just doing something right up here. That's it.
Margin here to 2-0. There goes the whistle for half time. The scoreline is 2-0. Fortune, Alan, is favouring the Braves so far.
Football out there, knocked it about. It's been difficult for the opposition to get near to that ball at times. They've been given a real chasing.
Hold on. How is somebody boy there, man? 69.
Pierre.
Alright, may I move?
Maybe.
But yeah, I miss, man.
Ready and goal! Well, they were caught out here by this quick counter-attack against the run of play.
Yeah, I mean, they had to stick together there and come under a lot of pressure, but with the pace in the team, that was always likely.
Now Warriner. Made sure the pass wasn't completed.
Monaco runs.
Warriner. Now, can they make this count? Keeping the ball well in a dangerous area now.
Oh, great chance. That man is selfish. That man is selfish.
Well, that is sheer instinct. His reflexes there were incredible.
Well, amazingly, the defender's got time to get the ball down and clear it from the corner. Steered through. The referee looks to his assistant, who's got the flag up. It's offside.
No, you know, say at the radar, I'm there watching my youth. I'm see say him onside.
The cross is on.
And he must go run outside.
Box the cross. In goes the corner. Opting to punch that corner away.
No. Ah, yeah.
Pierre. Reed did well to spot it, to switch the play. Jay.
All right.
Newell.
Jaja. I feel more of you can see it. You know what I say?
We've reached the hour mark. Half an hour to go. Saw
yeah.
The pass.
Yeah.
Dealt with it.
Hold on.
One to chase down. It's gone over the defenders. The assistant has raised the flag for offside. Newell. Made the interception.
Yeah,
players arriving in the middle.
That can't score.
Comfortable for the keeper.
I'm on coffee fast. One time.
Jay. It's a danger, isn't he? He'll run in behind. He's run offside this time, though.
Yeah, he's a nightmare for defenders. You can see them a little bit twitchy, trying to keep him quiet.
Will be fair throw. Now a chance to get a bit of width into this attack. Rooney trying to slip it through. Teammate.
Yeah, man.
Out of the way because they know he can dribble it here. Jay. Just a quick check on the clock, and there are 20 minutes to go.
Listen to the Manchester United fans roar their team on, demanding a late response.
Read the intentions.
Yo, I should have read that. You come fix me. Fix a while ago. I'm a quarter while ago. Oh, sorry.
Running back with an interception.
What was going on?
Surely he must score. Comfortable work, really. Bit of a stretch for the goalkeeper,
right.
But never looked
right,
so
right, near, yeah, right. So
no, bicycle. For this lad with his talent.
Boom,
the
player's
broken down now. Good clearance.
Easy, man. See if you have it, man.
Hazard. Looking for a through ball. Taking on a couple of opponents now.
Tell her that we're beating our CPU, man.
New. Jay.
Oh, watch your man.
The tackle there has led to a throw. And that will be another throw here. Neatly intercepted. Hey. Time is ticking away here, and they haven't got too much of it left to deal in. The fans, though, wrecking
yo,
the atmosphere.
Yeah, just important now that they don't launch long balls forward, that they
I top
keep the patience,
that. Sorry.
Try and fashion an opening.
I swear.
Trying to find an opportunity. Going
I
forward
swear,
well.
Dog.
Beautiful work on the ball. To be very quick.
Mike.
Spread it out wide here. Chance to get some width into this attack.
And I'm like that, a train come, I'm tired.
It's too oh, close
and
to
a train call this. I'm tired.
Still got a one-goal advantage. That's been judged by the officials as offside. Look clear enough. Come back to get a touch and get involved in the game. Now, can he take the ball?
Wait, wait, wait.
Come away with the ball cleanly. Great tackle.
Yo, we have 4 minutes coming.
Slipping it through. Is this the moment? Two for him today. He's cleared a bit of everything from his sharpness in front of goal, knocking the ball into the back of the net. It didn't look as though they could rely on the keeper today, and that's the way it's panned out.
Well, we just had that look about him at the start, and I don't think he's given his defenders any confidence at all.
Just a reminder, 3-1 it is now, the scoreline. Trying to run off the shoulder of the last player, offside.
That is a weakness in his game, gets caught offside too many times.
Me and my money, I'm my money, though, a little bit.
Over the top of the defenders, and he could be in here.
Oh, the ball!
And he's done it!
He's made them pay, and that completes a wonderful hat-trick.
Well, we're in the last few minutes now, and the die has been cast in this game, really.
No man, we're 69, can't win my ball.
Jay.
No man, we're 69, can't win my ball, yeah, I hear that.
Pretty late, the challenge. Now Rooney.
Rooney? No, my dear, yes.
It is over. Well, undoubtedly, he was the star man today.
Taking home the match ball and thoroughly deserved. Pleasure to be here to see him grab that hat-trick in what...
Boy. You don't mind. And I lost 3 games them. I mean I scored all and goal them. You know. Zimmy, goal scorer. Woman, I can't stop calling, man. See it. After both 4 consecutive wins.
Come here, come calling again.
Yeah. Yes, mom. Yeah, I locked me just lucky door a while ago. Can you say something about a sensor fun? Yeah, so yeah, something like that. No skill points, man. Well, we'll go back to 5-6 Mike. Killer! Jubilina 87. With 5-6 Mike, 2 shots. Hold on, yeah. Me a select up here. Saigo. Irmán. Irmán. No man, I'm 5-11 mics here, man. Europa Leagues are gone. Shakhtar lead already. One love after 12 minutes, just as that.
It's a very nice night in this
part of the world. Beat up sickness, man.
Nice to have you with us. I'm Martin Tyler, he's Alan Smith alongside me. With great anticipation, we're looking forward to the match coming up very shortly. Absolutely looking forward to this one.
Well, there's certainly a buzz in this stadium in the minutes leading up to kickoff. I hope the match doesn't disappoint. I don't think it...
Probing pass. Now it's offside.
All right.
Good vision here.
Just like that, we're 1-0 up. Just like Mumbai boy.
Save. Had to really reach out for that. He's put it
bicycle.
In the corner. Put away, but not out of harm's way. He's lost the ball. The shot. Well, that's a wonderful save.
Oh, that was a goal all the way, wasn't it? Until the keeper intervened.
Corner played into the middle. Keeper up well to punch the corner. And here's Bocanegra. Now they're looking to get forward from this position. Adu, Fox, Taylor. Fox.
Bo!
That's a turnover.
Probably better we had that.
Jay. Pierre. Saw the ball went for it.
I don't think
a chance to break away now on the counter. Could have done better with that counter attack. Pierre. Trying to thread a pass through, but not successful. Yang. To Scott.
Yang.
Here's Bocanegra.
Trying
to
spot
potential ball to open them up. But they're keeping the ball well. Good piece of defending with the interception. Maybe to set up a counter-attack. Set up to play on the break now.
Penalty! Boom! Well done.
Decided to give the penalty in this
Pierre, go on the score.
Well, could be a vital decision this one, and looking at it, I think he was correcting it.
Well, Pierre, go on the score.
Given a penalty, but he hasn't booked the offender.
In that circumstance,
you would see the yellow card produced. He might be a bit fortunate there.
That's gone behind for a corner. Are you really want to kick it now? Me or not? I'll see you now.
Here comes the corner.
The goal!
He's caught that right. Just off target.
Not too much wrong with the technique there.
Yo, hear that.
They've got the ball back by that interception.
Yo. Yo, if we... Whoa!
Back for his team.
If we're not in a my fault, yeah.
Newell.
Hold on.
Very fairly. Won the ball cleanly.
The Bayern M0 play some ball now.
Read the intentions. Another turnover in play here with that interception. To put them ahead. How did he reach that? Brilliant goalkeeping.
Over. Commented.
It's broken down.
All right. No.
They'll have to try again.
Two stop.
It's unlike him, really, to play the ball straight to the opposition.
They take a third are alone.
Here's Roberts. Patient play from them.
Easy book out. Well done. Same time keeper.
Makes a straightforward enough save.
He has got that ability to make things look easier. Let's face it, it wasn't that difficult.
Jay.
Now movement.
Now Williams. To Scott. Lewandowski. Very good tackle. Can put them in front here, shredding it through. Oh, it's a great goal!
Keeper there, fish.
Excellent for his team. Easy for him.
Well, he's laughing and joking about it because it was perhaps the easiest goal he's ever scored in his career.
He's given it away. Chased down, he's gone over the defenders. Well, here he goes. It's good to see a player do this. The referee lets them go on. Advantage played by him, and the defender has blocked the cross, and he's done it well. We want to see that goal again, don't we?
Because of FIFA 20.
He's put in the corner.
Whoa.
He's just put it off target, just wide of that post.
Well, his teammates were convinced he was going to score there, I think.
Jay.
Baba yang panim bomboklah. Sorry.
Saw the pass and dealt with it. Now Newell. Intercepted here.
Yeah, I get it.
And it comes to Bocanegra.
Divo.
Lewandowski.
Divo Mourinho. Lampard.
Bocanegra.
Lampard bench him.
Well, he had to give it all into the slide tackle there to save the day, and he's done that at some risk, but it was well executed.
What a ball!
The pass wasn't quite right, was it? It was too strong. Roberts. To O'Brien.
Yeah, man, them just square well
ago. Looking to get forward from this position. Pierre. It's another turnover here.
You're biting on no breaks there, Jaja.
Guiding it through. Put the ball into the middle, dangerous. Defender can get it upfield. And there goes the whistle for half time. Scoreline is 2-0.
Gotcha. Se vier na cor os soninho. Mano, Fred. Oh, na cor, manio.
Referee just checking everything is in order. And he blows for the second half to start.
Single and deadly. Oh, yeah. With much, much live.
And here is Bocanegra. Treading it through. Brilliant goal. The body language at this kickoff isn't great, is it? And you can understand why.
Yo.
All the way here, unnecessarily. I think we've seen it. The visitors controlling possession. It's been a really impressive performance, the way they've used the width of the pitch. They've swung some really good crosses in. The strikers
on my side.
On top of the
Fuck
game.
The piece.
Tries the shot. Got in the way. Throw in to come. And it's Williams. Lewandowski.
Kill me. Run me around.
Trying to spot potential ball.
Ah, boy, Javi, man. Ah, boy, Javi, man. Yo, come and see for you.
Well, that's the upside of being a goalkeeper. We've seen the downside.
Is it? That's it.
The keeper's given the ball away. What a dive. That's a silly tackle, really. Well, that's a booking for a player who will now have to be careful. He's such a good goal scorer. They'll want him to just mind himself for the rest of the game so he stays on the pitch.
Yeah, I mean, that's what you call a striker's challenge. He's not one of life's natural tacklers. You saw it there.
Let's fly! And saved by the goalkeeper. Clasped it to his midriff. Space to go forward into with the ball.
Really?
Look very good indeed, but
yeah, we need to go back to my shot. So that card is someone in agile at
Scott. And it's Williams. Lewandowski. It's a good ball, they could be in. To the rescue, and how? Chance to go at the opposition with pace. Adu saw it coming, cut it out, good work.
And I see you in a game.
And it comes to Bocanegra. Well, look at the room in which to attack. Here's the chance to get in the cross. Confident goalkeeping here.
Yeah, good hand to turn it aside.
Conceding the corner, now they've got to deal with it, the defenders. Cross is blocked here. Cross has come to nothing. Return pass. That would have been a foul, but the referee lets the game go on. Good advantage. Well, he's won it back. That's
right.
A really good tackle. Well, suddenly they could be on the counter-attack. They're still going towards
the
goal quickly. Looked so promising at the beginning, but came to naught. Cuts it out nicely. Pierre, he's put his body on the line there. That's the brilliance of the back heel. It looks great when it works. It worked then. Here's Williams. Roberts. Excellent attacking play here. He can open up the opposition now. Lovely ball. pressing situation. They could have made more of that. Now Tucker. Roberts. And here's Bocanegra. And he's dispossessed.
You got...
Couldn't hold on to the ball. Just over quarter an hour left. On my
watch. Bomba! Yo! Oh, the man of the series.
Well defended. Just getting across. He thought quickly as well.
Better use the mop.
In towards the far post. Oh, that's what we've come to see. That's a brilliant goal. Three of the best. It's made the play. And that completes a wonderful hat-trick. Well, Alan, maybe that's the one he'll treasure the most because it's given him the hat-trick.
Yeah, and he'll be taking home that match ball with a great deal of pride.
Here's Taylor. Spotted that well and intercepted. Well, the home team has been outplayed and the home supporters cleverly done.
Yo, as much as I done, change the stadium, bro.
Well, opening for him. Goalkeeper can only parry it out. Oh, the goalkeeper puffs out his cheeks because that's a bit easier. But the other save was superb.
Well, that's what they work on in training, don't they?
The forward could be played in. It was a lovely pass.
See him time in their box.
Looking to attack it in the middle. Brilliant defending. It saved a certain goal.
He was almost wheeling away to celebrate there.
In goes the corner. Definitely destined for the goalkeeper.
Too much curve, man.
Roberts. Likes to come into this area. They'll want him further up front, though, as the game develops, I'm sure. One or two options now in forward areas for them. Great move, great goal. Well, that's a goal for the losing team, but that won't in any way really lift their spirits. 4-1 is the scoreline.
Can't get a couple more.
Look at the clock now, 3 minutes to go. They've gone wide, chance to get the ball in the box. Keeper has reached it and rescued his side.
Oh my God, all right.
Room now out of the wing. He might be through.
2 minutes. No!
They were right in the position then, but it's broken down.
Brennan will make sure it's second part, yo. We'll make sure it's second in the dog. Dog.
With the final whistle. It was absolutely extraordinary.
You watch, you know, we need 6 game left in the dog. Now we need. Yeah, man. No, brother, change stadium. Four skill points. Hold on there. Yeah, man, yeah, man, yeah, man. Yeah, man. Can't ask that. Right behind the striker. Yeah, man. This calls for 5-5 Mike. Came on short and cute. Oh my. Killer man. Stadium change. Alright. Ready. Which stadium do I use? Swansea. Yeah, I'm bad, man. Man, bad, brother. But my favorite fast player in FIFA 20 is Vinicius. Sterling. You see, brother? City will never sleep.
Big welcome to you all to the Vitality Stadium here in Bournemouth. Alan Smith is sitting alongside me, Martin Tyler. With great anticipation, we're looking forward to the match coming up very shortly. Two proper teams here, Alan.
Now, there's certainly a buzz in this stadium in the minutes leading up to kickoff.
That's our player.
The match doesn't disappoint. I don't think it will. We've got a couple of attacking sides here.
To Thomas. Here's McDonald. Fox. Negro. He's got skill with the ball, backing himself in these circumstances. Gets in the way of it, the defender. Newell. McDonald. Great interception.
Interception, I can't see my name. Ready. Game back. What a ball. Jaja.
It's a heavy touch.
I can't remember his name's Jay.
McDonald. To Bennett. Negro.
Yolvin.
Trying to slip it through. Only partially cleared, so there's still some problems for them. Saw the goal and went for it. It's a fine stop. Full stretch from the keeper to turn that aside. Corner kick coming up. Corner's taken. Does he want to cross it now? He could.
Oh, man, must we go back to.
The keeper stops it. There could be a follow-up now. Maybe a bit of a sighter, but it was a strong effort.
I have seen him score from those kind of distances.
To O'Brien. Negro. Escobar. In behind the defenders. Brilliant goal!
Gotcha.
Such a well-crafted goal this. Lovely vision to find the pass and what a tidy finish.
So the first goal, it's 1-0. A chance to get a bit of width into this attack.
Mike. Bomb.
Now they've got the ball. They've seen the shot. not far away at all.
Well, if they keep creating chances, I'm sure they'll take one. That was a decent effort, you know.
Escobar.
No, I never want him. I never want him dropped, dog.
With great vision here. Off his line quickly, the keeper to get that. Had to be. Jay. Loses possession. Now Newell.
Could
bring them level. Could have been opened up there, but the interception stopped that.
They really passed that way.
To Chen. To Bennett.
They really passed that dog. I said no, I pulled up Renan.
And he scored! Of a side rising to the occasion here, not really fancied to win the game. They've got a goal, they've been getting their shots off as well.
Well, that's right, it's not as if it's a fluke lead. They've been testing the opposition goalkeeper, could have had more goals as well.
Jay, well, here he goes. It's good to see a player do this with good vision. The goalkeeper will get this one, no problem. Yeah.
The hosts had more than enough of the ball today, and it's been a really impressive performance, the way they've used the width of the pitch. They've swung some really good crosses in. The strikers have been on top of the game.
Punched away by the keeper. It's their corner. In goes the corner. Being closed down now. And the referee looks to his assistant, who's got the flag up. It's offside. Saw the direction of the pass. This could be an opportunity. In behind the defence.
Fantamo.
That's great defending there, stopping that attack.
Don't worry, guys. We can come back.
Negro. Had a go, and it's a decent effort, maybe a bit of a sighter, Alan.
Yeah, I mean, when those find the roof of the net, they look so spectacular. Maybe next time.
Interception here.
No, I know them want to get your money or ball. I mean, I spot that before.
Here's a chance to go down the outside of the opposition. On the attack with real gusto a moment or two ago, but it rather left them dismayed in the end. Escobar. Negro, well defended, not just getting across, he thought quickly as well.
No move.
Closed him down well, the cross doesn't come in, good defending. Spotted that well and intercepted.
Well on.
Forward with real purpose now. Calm piece of defending, no real pressure on him. It wasn't the best cross. It goes out wide again. Put the ball into the middle.
The ball,
Negro.
Better buy a ball.
Taking on a couple of opponents now. And then it goes towards the far post. The crossing is a skill, and that's not a very good example of it. They've spoilt the promise of that attack. Break quickly when they get possession. Negro.
Yo, we need wildlife. Yeah.
Challenge for the goalkeeper with that.
Let me lose their laugh because of wildlife. Agent has said, no sicker done, only put gun in a killer and
Referee just checking everything is in order, and he blows for the second half to start.
Bossing me down, driving.
One or two options now in forward areas for them. Looking for goal now. Can't get the shot through. Good block. Got to finish here. Excellent piece of blocking.
Count your man, 5-5, Mike, I'm missing
here with that interception.
I just rimshot.
McDonald, Negro, he's done well to block that. Pierre.
If I leave it, Chano.
Lost control, then you get in trouble for that. Taken, very short.
Don't worry, man, I kick him though. That's
well, they're getting the ball forward. They need to do that.
Yo, man, what kind of ball for this? What's up, Rita? Yo.
Here's Bennett.
Bye-bye, Mike, I shoot.
Negro. McDonald.
Come on, Negro.
That's excellent refereeing. Really good stuff with the advantage rule.
You see that there? JV, let's see that.
Fox. Here's McDonald.
I can't really get that.
Tackle is strong. Getting the ball back and thinking attack straight away. Still progressing on the break. He's one-on-one with the goalkeeper. No way through for the shot. Blocked. Tries the volley. So the save made by the goalkeeper. And it's been an hour of very good fun. The break is definitely on. Real chance now. Well, now it looks like a question of just how many. They really are on top now. Stretching the lead. Looking like the winners of this match. It is an occupational hazard for goalkeepers. When you have a bad day, this is what happens.
Yeah, quite right. And he's going to get absolutely hammered in the press tomorrow. You can see that coming.
Well, we're underway again, and you just wonder how many more they can get today. Negro.
Christ.
Maybe took his eye off the ball. And that's a pass that's gone astray, out of play. Well, there's still time to go, Alan, isn't there?
But
this point, the side
man,
need
to turn back.
Good game of playing really well, and it's theirs to lose now. The shot's up. Real opening for him. Can he do it? It looked a strong goal until the defender managed to get some contact. That's just instinct, but that is top defending.
Yeah, man.
One back, and now the shot. Keeper called into action. Ready for it. Well, they've got a corner. Corner's taken. He's gone to punch it away now. Done well.
Alright, funny deal.
That's one from the training ground with a teammate lurking on the edge of the box. Let's fly! Oh, really close. Great technique.
General JVR.
Oh, there's no finer sight than when you get that right. Unlucky.
Ophelia and
I've got his angles wrong with the pass. Fox.
I don't meet that red bone. A bone again.
Push back out into play. McDonald. Crafting the through pass. That's a very good tackle, but it's led to a corner. Played towards the edge of the penalty area, an awaiting teammate. Well, that was so close to going inside the post, but it's just straight past the outside.
Yeah, I think he'd beaten the keeper, you know, but just not got it within the framework of the goals, and he's a bit unlucky.
Pierre.
Give me a get it back.
That's a bad ball.
Point it, boy. Boy, I don't know.
Got a chance to cross. The meaty cross that one, and it's bypassed everyone and gone out for a throw. Well, we've only got 7 minutes remaining now. To Bennett. Negro looking to win it back. Fox. Here's McDonald. Wants to have a go. Good stretch by the goalkeeper to push that away from danger. Has blown and he's given the free kick.
What a run.
Challenge. Teammates getting out of the way because they know he can dribble it here. Guiding the pass through. Now, can they move on from this wide area where there is room? Still danger here after this half clearance. Brilliant defending. It saved a certain goal.
He was almost wheeling away to celebrate there.
So for that.
There it is, the final whistle. The side we expected to win have been given a huge shock.
Yeah, man, I want to win, man. Win the first game, man. First game alone, win. Yo, man. Go back to 5-11, yeah, man. Yeah, brother, the whole formation bad. Tua. Here the man. Brawling, everything that day, you know, the night. Some money bug in the match at the mic. She and Dash got on Panama, really fly, got on Panama, in my dash, and we came up with no look right. She's shaking, and just not look right. Never stop, bad boy, we just feel it. Chop, chop. Yeah, yes, man. Yeah, yes, man, brother. Both. Bang a them with hammer, yam a them de, yeah. Kill take a stag a them with, if I no cause a genocide that a them say. No man, we no question them thing there. Just laugh it off. Don't take my left center mid now. A four, one, two, three. Yeah, that. Yo, that is my. Yo, watch out. Yeah, go right forward. Right, there's some of the in I LCM. Lowest common multiple. Watch now. Say now make him sing the initiation dog. Initiation, make him on sing when and the thing the brother. Sing any song you wanna sing. Yeah. And we have a new signing.
Hello again. Nice to have you along with us. Welcome to the Municipal de Ipurua. Martin Tyler here along with Alan Smith as usual. With great anticipation, we're looking forward to the match coming up very shortly. Two proper teams here, Alan.
I think the first 10 minutes might tell us how this match is going to pan out. Who can gain
good vision. Offside already.
Looks the goalkeeper in the eye. Oh. Always been called offside here.
We open our game.
Intercepted well. An incisive pass.
Them can't score.
Well, he's hit it hard. Too hard, maybe.
Yeah, I don't think he's playing with as much.
Look like any money might use with it or no.
Now Warriner.
Bomba!
A throw in.
But I'm here, Prince Fee, man.
I can't.
Alright, I'm move.
Trying to slip it through.
Alright, good goal. Enough for Arcs.
Well, here he goes. It's good to see a player do this. A bit predictable with the passing and the opposition able to deal with that. Pierre. Opportunity goes begging because of the interception, which is absolutely vital. Incisive pass. Disappointed that that didn't lead to more. Attacking now. Didn't want it to stop, did they? And the referees got the sympathy of this match.
I really must have played again.
They're playing on. Chance to get the ball in the box. Can't get the shot through. Good block.
Bomb. Oh, interception. Manu, some try to fall in. Nice.
He's read that, hasn't he? And made the interception. Made it look easy, actually. Lovely ball. Well, the play's broken down now. A chance to break
Mike.
Away now on the counter.
I'm offside.
They might have played him in here. No, it's offside.
Come here, say your man, give boss a debut goal. Oh, yo, you know, say,
there.
I press all of his group
taking
our debut.
The defenders. Strong tackle.
Me, the fuck. Yeah, man, everybody's group on them debut, brother.
well stuck out a foot and cut off the pass.
You know, some of the team Spider-Man for two. That.
Real opening now. Well, they managed to get out of harm's way there.
He could get to him, guy. Come, but he's marking.
Real damage done to them. Stopping the pass getting through with a good piece of anticipation.
Good ball.
Now Warriner. They can spread the play now. Warriner. Brilliantly read and much needed in that position to intervene.
Touch.
It's a good hit.
Good try.
Done well to keep that out. Well, here's a chance to get their noses in front from the corner.
You know, some thinking never crossed it, you know.
He fancies his chances getting past these players, and they're still going backwards. Oh. That's a dreadful error.
Can't bet you JV cost for that.
Torres.
You buy an enemy, good man. Good book.
It's a very good interception. Cut out. Dennis. It's a free kick here in a scoring position. There's no doubt about that.
Oh, he's so capable from this distance, Martin.
And the goalkeeper, he just anticipated.
That was me, I said.
Anticipated well. He's cut that out well read.
You know me pre a while ago? Me pre say, a while ago, two man there mark me and left JV free a while ago.
Beautifully done.
Talk about individual skill, the ability to beat a man.
Yeah.
Shown it all there.
Flag has gone up for offside tight.
Well, as we can see, there's not much at all to choose between these two teams in terms of possession. You do wonder
easy,
if
man,
these teams can make the
difference
come. In the remainder of this match.
Hello.
Torres.
Good ball. Now box, no.
It's broken down and they'll have to try again. Really good defending. If he Now one of the keepers thanking him for that, but a closing down by his defender. It's a terrible place to give the ball away. A chance to whip it in here.
We'll go up here.
Well, this could be a chance in the middle.
No!
Out of the bar.
Jaja.
Put in from the wide area.
Back across.
That's easy here for the keeper. Out into the wide areas now. Oh, time to get the cross now. It's an excellent way to open the scoring here.
Well, that's livened the crowd up, no doubt about that.
Fantastic goal, this one.
The defenders seem to lose the concentration almost. They saw it coming from a long way out.
So the first goal, it's 1-0. Referee's had a good look and decided what he's seen from this period of play to add on 3 minutes. Taylor, Torres, Pierre, Warriner.
No!
Has to clear it.
A wrong chop. Do I win it 2-1 then play cross? Jaja. Torres. Oliver Torres, my top man. Yeah. and Europa League.
And here we go, the referees.
Oh yeah, give me as well.
And we're off for the second half. Pierre. Really trying to use the full width of the pitch here to make some progress. Looking to widen the play, really, widen the build-up, but the ball just runs straight out over the touchline. Good interception there. They can spread the play now. Saw that coming and intercept it.
Oh, which female is Jenna Party? Oh, Khadija.
Jay.
Yeah.
Attacking now.
Is that one Francis. Female?
This could be an opportunity. In behind the defense.
Boom, boom. This is a piece of my controller dead.
He's won it back easily.
It added. Well, hold on. I'm going to let that boy off. Never mind. Now, Sharon
anticipated the direction of the pass and was able to intervene. Torres getting the ball back and thinking attack straight away.
You know, it's a mark. You know, it's a driving of a player, left forward.
Really deep.
And midfield of a player. Come on, a player like a midfielder.
His teammates really telling him to get up the pitch. Taking on a couple of opponents now.
Ball.
It could be in. It's great defending with the block.
Both in me and Torres.
Jay. Trying to slip it through. The assistant has raised the flag for offside.
Both in me and Torres. Torres.
It's unlike him, really.
Dog, I would MCP you, dog.
Terrific tackle.
Alright. Take this
out of
the hour
mark. Half an hour to go. Torres threads it through. Well, the flag's up. He's frustrated because he is caught offside. Maybe he made his run a bit too soon. Jay. Good vision. Far too close.
Oh.
Across.
I'm gonna coffee, you know, quickly.
And he's dispossessed. Saw it coming, cut it out, good work. Able to make the interception. It's the kind of thoughtful player that he is.
I think he saw the keeper out of position. He
straight
saw
the gap, but
couldn't hit it.
Straight with half a tree, that
one. I can't believe, looking at those stats, how they are actually losing. But if it carries on in this vein, you'd fancy him to get back on level terms at least.
Jay Barton
got
his foot in to get out the pass. That was a very well timed tackle. Excellent vision. The ball glued a real opening for him. Well, they managed to get out of harm's way then, because it looked as though there was going to be some real damage done to them. But a space for him now out on the wing.
Wrong skill, wrong skill, wrong skill, wrong skill, wrong skill.
Francis. Jay. Patient play from them. He's put his body on the line there. He has cleared it well. Francis. Great place to win it back. Clear opportunity. It's hit the post.
Got him, JV.
Read that well with the interception. Jay. Really trying to win possession here. Maybe just missed, kicked it a little bit there, and pass goes straight to the opposition. Target, players in the centre. Well, here could be a chance for the corner. He's put in the corner. Oh, what a touch by the defender.
He was so quick to get into position, to get his body in the way there.
Tyson. And we have 9 remaining minutes. Trying to stretch the opposition using the wider area here. They came on strong in that period of attacking play. But in the end, it was disappointing. The noise levels have gone up even more. And the scenario remains the same. The 1-goal lead. And we're into the last 10 minutes.
By the way, things are shaping up. It looks like the home team are going to see out this lead, but still a chance for things to change.
Quick-witted and quick in his movement, too, to intercept there. Torres. Set up to play on the break now. Well, defender, I think, has shown him inside. And here he goes. I'd like to see this from a referee, playing the advantage. Francis. This could be it. Surely he must score. Goalkeeper can only parry it out. Oh, well done, the goalkeeper. He's keeping his team in the match.
Oh, he'll be getting some pats on the back off his teammates after that if they end up winning.
Slipping it through. Well, it's actually hit the frame of the goal, but how he hasn't scored from there with such power.
Just didn't seem to be concentrating enough, maybe took his eye off the ball.
Jay. Francis. Can't keep the ball at the moment.
Wow, million must... Next match. Why? Yo. Yo, man, that's going the wrong way. Yo, that's going the wrong way. Let me, man. Yo. Ula, yeah. Yeah, man, I wipe me over on.
Hi there, everybody. We're at the Liberty Stadium in Swansea. Welcome to you all. I'm Martin Tyler. He's Alan Smith alongside me. The game has all the elements, really, to excite us, and I'm sure it will live up to the billing. Absolutely looking forward to this one.
Yeah, thanks, Martin. I think both teams here are going to be positive. They are set up to attack, so I'm expecting a few goals here today. I don't want to put the mockers on, but I am expecting a few.
Yeah, it's ready.
Under no pressure at all. Wita. Pierre.
Me, I got by out the left mid.
Got his foot in to cut out the pass.
Me, I got by out the left wing.
Guiding it through. Golden opportunity now. And this is a goal.
Well, he's only been on the pitch a matter of minutes. I'm not sure he's touched the ball before this, but a vital touch there to score.
My bad, guys. My bad. My bad.
Leading from the front. A strike from the skipper.
Yeah, he's popped up at a very good moment there.
And that has opened the scoring. 1-0 here. chance to work it from the flanks. Torres. It's a good hit. Brave blocking.
Kimber to start the journey and stop it off.
Possession coffee away once more. Adu. Wita. Torres. Trying to spot potential ball to open them up, but they're keeping the ball well.
Good goal up here. Benda, benda.
That's a clever, wonderful reflexes to make the save from close range.
Yes, sir. Yes, sir. Yeah, stay in that box, you know.
Cross has come to nothing. Pierre. Terrific tackle. Maybe the counter-attack is on here. It's a good ball, they could be in. That was a puff out your cheeks moment and phew,
yeah, move.
Got away with it. Torres. Pierre. Patient play from them. To level it up now. Dangerous pass, I think, with the keeper pushing it away. And in it goes.
Oh, in that box now.
Put the ball into the middle. Dangerous. That's an important clearance. Now they're looking to get forward from this position. Tried to tackle here, and he's done that. Excellent interception. Surely! Was a chance maybe to hit the target. He certainly went for strength.
Nothing wrong with a connection either.
Long time.
Dennis. The shot is blocked. They spread it out wide here. Chance to get some width into this attack. That's a good stop from the goalkeeper. Getting the ball back and thinking attack straight away. Getting past these players. That's a missed opportunity on the counter-attack.
Kyle Changzo.
Turnover of possession here. Burke. Dennis. Burke. Pierre.
All right.
Torres. Well, they're getting the ball forward. They need to do that. Surely, the equaliser. Oh, that's easy for the goalkeeper.
You can't say they haven't had the chances to get back on level terms. Could be ahead, looking at the number of chances they have created here.
This could be it. Really stretched to make the save. Top class. He's put in the corner. In the crowd of players, the keeper goes for a punch.
Good goal.
Tackled well.
Hey, Lane.
Tidy work. Well, the tackle there has led to a throw. Space to cross the ball now. Now it's a corner. A short corner.
A real opening for him. Well, it was a bit desperate, but what a good challenge.
Break still on. Newell, with support running on either side. Put in from the wide area. He works so hard on his heading, he needs to do a bit more work, I think.
Yeah, the keeper's waving that one bye-bye.
No speechless.
Probing pass. Looking for teammates in the middle. Oh, it's a brilliant volley. It deserved better. Just clipping the frame of the goal.
Oh, the crowd enjoyed that one on the feet. I think he thought he'd scored with it.
The referee's had a good look and decided what he's seen from this period of play to add on 3 minutes. Good reading of the play, anticipating the pass. Intercepted well.
All right, over top.
Very good challenge. Well, the referee has signaled for half time, and it's 1-0 here.
Yo, my don't see me.
Good contest here. Hard to make chances, let alone score.
Wide, wide.
Just checking everything is in order, and he blows for the second half to start.
Me never problem.
He's got possession back for his team.
One touch football, Arsenal list. As we said, I will lose the ball.
The moment. Lost control.
Me, man.
In trouble for that.
No, brother, David Lewis. Okay, we're done, Tai Chi. Put on the mic.
What about those reflexes? Brilliant.
No, man, I tell you.
Room for the cross.
FIFA AIDS.
Patiently building up. Pull it back here. He blocked that well. It's short the corner this time.
Pierre. Don't let him.
Well, now they can attack, and he's got support with him. Holding it up nicely. Can pull it back here to set up a chance. Trying to catch the other team out with a quick break here. Opposition slow to get the equaliser here. They can't stop him. A brilliant breakaway goal.
Well, that was absolutely mesmerising the way they
Yeah, Manassas celebrated it.
So slickly.
It is.
What's that one?
Level. Both sides have scored here now. He's gone and won the ball. With a very good tackle.
United.
Yeah, I think those possessions.
Because
we're
playing like yeah, Macchiari li ha attaccato.
A really tight game and a really good one too, full of quality, full of good goals, some fantastic finishing so far. Maybe we've not seen the end of it.
No. Non lo dai tanto. Aspetta con Aigo.
Certainly playing well enough to get their noses in front here. Cut it out.
Gonna touch land there.
He might have put his teammate in here, trying to run off the shoulder of the last player, offside.
That is a weakness in his game, gets caught offside too many times.
Pierre.
Buono, il suo nome, buoi!
Has a go here.
Lucia, Lucia,
Lucia. Done well to keep that one out.
Boca tanno CPU.
Set up to play on the break now. Really strong play in the tackle.
Spotted
that well and intercepted. Well, that was a chance to really get in at the goalkeeper, running off the defender, but he's run offside.
Jaja.
That's a dreadful error. Real chance. The pressure has told. They've caved in, really.
Well, we all knew what was coming. Certainly the opposition did, but they could do nothing to stop it happening out there.
Off we go again, 2-1. Here's a chance to just stretch the opposition with a bit of width. Referee has blown, and he's given the free kick. Adu, it's Tucker. Newell, he could cross it from here. Good run.
They have to cleanse the life like bitters.
Keeper controls it, never looked like bouncing off him.
They made it look easy, but his positioning did that for him.
Now that's a throw. It's a good way to nick the ball back. Quick thinking. Opportunity to cross it now. And the build up, they're nearly in. Back into play off the crossbar.
I'm running.
I think he saw the look from the other player and saw where the pass was going and read it.
Well, this match still in the balance. It wouldn't have been if they'd have scored a minute ago.
And on the clock, 8 more minutes. Careless there.
Listen to the Manchester United fans roar their team on, demanding a late response.
Good place to win the ball back there, because the pressure was starting to mount.
It's
timely, to say the least. Keep the ball at the moment. With good vision. Still got a bit to do, but this is promising. Well, they're looking for yet another goal from the corner.
No, that's
a that's a short routine here. A long way off the target.
Yeah, and you're going to do well to beat the keeper with that kind of effort.
Well, we're down to the last minute here. Well, we'll be two added minutes.
There will be a minimum of 2 minutes.
Torres.
Now box.
Chance. chance to get the ball in the box.
Win it fast, win it.
It's finished here. Well, even on the pitch, they're talking about what went.
Four more match to go. Shut up, peace. Bomb, I'm getting my controller charge. My control drop. My name War is the one I play FIFA. All the irony.
Our featured match comes from the Liberty Stadium in Swansea. Big welcome to you all. Martin Tyler here along with Alan Smith.
Yo, switch back me and
elements really to excite us.
Me and Jay, call me and
the billing. We've been counting the hours, Alan, haven't we, for this one?
Yeah, thanks, Martin. Looking forward to it.
They saved the shot. Actually made it easy for the keeper to keep it out. Here's McDonald.
My name's City Boy.
Well, in they come. They're piling into the middle. And this is a goal.
Oh, talk about a dramatic appearance.
And my name's CPU, sure.
Brilliant goal from him. This might just be a contender for goal of the season. With a move in mind, too. What a good cross.
At least that's coming.
And that has opened the scoring. 1-0 here.
Mbappe.
Good range in his passing. Really trying to use the full width of the pitch here to make some progress.
Good goal. Office coming in already.
Dangerous pass, I think, with the keeper pushing it away. That's the shoot. Well, the reward is a goal for winning the
yeah,
ball.
Beauty!
Well, coming, I think.
Yes,
the
team
that's just conceding could see it coming because they kept on losing the ball in dangerous areas there.
Well, this is the way to bounce back when you've just had a bit of a mess up at your own end. Come and cause havoc at the other.
Well, that lends a different complexion to this match, doesn't it? I thought the other team was going to run away with it.
It is level. Both sides have scored here now. Here's a chance to just stretch the opposition with a bit
my
of width.
My name De Zero.
Torres.
I mean, I move Torres.
Dennis. Throw in here. Oh, the wide man can show his skills here. Put into the middle. Very straightforward piece of goalkeeping as he catches the cross.
Oh.
And the referee says, that's a free kick.
Finish
Dennis. Off. It's Bailey. back with an interception. Well, they've got him behind here. Is this the moment? Has to score. And the ball's in. It's a goal.
Well, he's not far out, but you've got to be on your toes in these circumstances. And he was
excellent for his team. Easy for him.
Well, he's laughing and joking about it because it was perhaps the easiest goal he's ever scored in his career.
Adu. Switched the play beautifully. Giving it away under no pressure at all.
Oh, we might get that.
Well, he's cut that out well, well read. Set up to play on the break now. They obviously believe that they can find this equaliser by passing it away to the opposition. Gets the ball out wide with time to assess the situation. He's got support in the centre. Difficult skill, good effort.
Yeah, timed it perfectly, as you have to do with those volleys.
He's given it away. That's a clever part. Well, that's a wonderful save.
Oh, that was a goal all the way, wasn't it? Until the keeper intervened.
Short corner designed to move the opposition around in the middle.
Zamora
goes for goal. Very much in free kick territory. This foul.
And I mean, what? I
this distance.
But I didn't even realize.
Well, goalkeepers like action. There was plenty of action for him there. No doubt that's a corner. Decided to take a short corner this time. Over the goalkeeper to the back post. Defender's done well here to clear the danger.
No man, I told me I will long for.
Strong tackle to break up the play.
Man, extend the wall and make for that.
Not a turnover in play here with that interception. Coming really deep as a forward get on the ball. His teammates really telling him to get up the pitch. Difficult for the defender against the player who wants to take him on like this. Put the ball into the middle. Dangerous. And defender can get it upfield. Oh, he got it away. To bring them level. Can't hang onto it, the keeper. Now he's got the ball. What's he going to do with it? A real problem if he loses the ball.
I'm still thinking about that save, you know, Martin. I mean, what a stop from the keeper. He might just have won the match. You never know.
And the defender has read the cross well. Blocked off the pass there. Well, they're getting the ball forward. They need to do that. Blocked well by the defender. Adu. Newell. Pierre. This could be promising.
Finally.
The goal is given, and that is the equaliser.
First off, many.
He will say he had to be there to score it, and that's true. But once he was there, he couldn't miss it.
Well, a lot of those defenders wondering where their goalkeeper was, but I think in this instance, you can't blame him.
Abbott. He's tried his shot from long range.
He doesn't have a score material in the name.
Off their seats with that one, it's close.
Yeah, he's such a clever player. He usually does try and place it and not far off at all there.
Saw the pass and dealt with it. And the decision for the added time is 3 minutes.
3 minutes.
Newell. Adu. Chance to cross it. That's a great interception.
No, I'm about to press him. Yeah. I missed it. Two other games
to do. Alright. At half time, we've got a change in the mood at the stadium, brought about by the equalising goal for the home team a couple of minutes before the interval.
Yeah, the one or two moans and groans at times when we saw some misplaced passes in that first half, but that goal changes everything now, and looking forward to the second.
Yo, watch out after this. Nah, go for my mother here. Come on, see if we can get a win.
Just checking everything is in order, and he blows for the second half to start.
This referee's
got a good perception of when and when not to play the advantage. He's chosen to play it here. It's an excellent cross.
Come get fire.
Trying to cross it. Newell. Dennis.
What a ball! Yo! Oh, what's the man?
Zamora.
Man, Stefan. Nah, tackle the road.
No one's picking him up in the wide area.
Yeah,
like
this. So, Stefan. Oh, I don't know.
The ball now. It comes out off the goalkeeper. Not stopping play, for the foul, lets them go on. It's Tucker. Richards. It's Bailey.
Gino. All right, run like you're mad. I never mind.
Steered through.
Hold on. Now move back post.
Decided to go infield, looking dangerous. Solidly away.
Man, mama, tell us how we are, bro. Really?
The intentions of the opposition there to make the interception.
Yeah.
Out of play for.
Careful, we do. We were great.
Here's Taylor. Probing with the pass. The target players in the centre, and he met it perfectly for the goal.
Well, it's one of the great sights in football. The striker meeting a ball on the volley. What a sweet strike it was.
That was an amazing shot. Very difficult technique, and the goalkeeper left helpless.
Well, he's rooted to the spot. He flew past him at some pace.
Oh, plenty of goals here today. 3-2. Torres. Moving it nicely.
They're gonna make history here. They're gonna have more tackle on Tottenham. I'm relegated.
Intercepted well.
Yeah. Where I think that one is 77 number. Good boy, I'm kidding!
I cannot believe he took that off.
Bruno!
It stunned me and it certainly stunned the keeper.
Well, they'll be showing that over and over again.
Bruno!
Extraordinary game here. Two very well matched teams, and they're trading goal for goal in the game. Bit of space to go forward into with the ball. It's given away.
That the artist, eh? Gotcha.
It's Tucker. have got his angles wrong with the pass. Marvellous tackle. Adu, now they're looking to get forward from this position.
Oh, my man.
Burke. Attacking now. Oh, time to get the cross now. Trying to get the cross in. Nearest defender blocked it.
The player play better than you. Cleo. Cleo score, man.
Then
he score, man.
I think he saw it coming all the way, Martin.
You score on Pierre.
A short corner.
No, sir.
That's a clever pass. He's gone too early. He's offside.
No, no. Man score a Suarez, brother. Suarez aluminum square them goal. A control. A old man get that.
Intercepted well.
Duh, me and say, brother. Get back at help defense, dude.
McDonald.
Adel form.
Couldn't quite keep it down. Just over the top.
Yeah, just leaning back a touch. Got under it. Not bad effort, though.
So we're coming down now towards the last 15 minutes. Trying to get involved, I think, the forward by coming this deep to get on the ball. That's a fine tackle. Good vision. It's broken down, and they'll have to try again.
What a finale we've got in store. Last few minutes of the Manchester United fans have given it everything.
Really trying to use the full width of the pitch here.
Oh, man, get that.
To make some progress. They gave the ball away when they had a real chance to open up the opposition. Guiding it through. He fancies his chances and getting real opening.
In can't score, man.
Got in well for the chance and couldn't quite supply the finish.
Yeah, nothing wrong with that effort. The keeper was a touch worried there for a second. Visitors now enjoying more of the possession. Been a good last 15 and creating good chances in their search for the winner here. You can't say they wouldn't deserve it if they do find it.
Good tackle. Well, just over 84 minutes gone, 6 minutes left on my watch. That pass never looked like reaching its target, and they're away with the ball. There's space for him, now out on the wing. Pierre.
All right.
Brilliant technique in the tackle.
In the back. CPU, well done.
Held off the opponent well. They're looking for a winner still, as the clock runs down. McDonald.
Then can't score myself.
Trying to pass it through, and the interception is absolutely vital this late in the game.
All right.
Just read the intentions of the opposition there to make the interception. Trying so hard.
Yo.
Well, that is the final whistle, and it's finished.
Yeah,
what's
that? So, Zerka.